Look, we both caught it together, Tom. Hey, watch it, Rocky, watch out. Rocky, move. You got one, two, Roach? He got double hooked.
Double hooked.
Look, Tom, let me get a picture. Oh, I can't get a picture. Watch out. Look at that.
I got him. I got him.
You got him and I got him. Hey, watch out. We both got him. That was weird.
Oops. But he swallowed yours.
He swallowed mine, yeah. This one we could probably just... Yeah, you kind of...
get the gulcher, Dad.
That was it. Watch out. Watch out, Tom. What's up? What's up? That water's warm, man. Super warm. I just got some Carolina rigs set up here. Look what we got.
Oh,
we got a dink.
What?
We got a little dinker.
Hi.
Hey, Mike. You think we can cook this up? Look, Rock. No, the squid.
What is it?
It's a dinky, what is it, a sand bass, huh?
Sand bass.
Yeah, it's a sand bass. Look at that.
It just pooped itself.
He's pooping himself.
It's
not so happy.
Did you see that thing? Who caught that?
We did, I didn't think anything was on it. I was pulling it in. I was like, it's so small.
Nice.
Cute, huh?
Yep, yep.
I think this, yeah, I know, right? It counts.
Yes.
There's no skunk. Hey, this gets rid of the skunk.
They all count.
Yeah. Here, Tom, hold this for a second so I can get them off.
What?
Want to learn how to take them off the hook?
No.
No, here, hold this then. Rod down. I think that one was caught up on, I think it was caught up on seaweed earlier though. That's a fish. Yeah, it's a fish. I think it's a bass. It's a bass. Oh, am I getting wrapped up in my other line? Could you pull that other line in for me? Ah, he's already got it. He's already got that.
Bring it.
Yeah, bring it in. He's out there.
Let me open the jack. Hey, should I just break it?
Tom, come in here, Tom. Gotta pull him to the shore. Hold on, let's just see. See where it's tangled up for a stretch. That's a ray. It still counts. Yeah, maybe I could just go something simple, like just walk over your line. Am I above or below? I'm below.
Oh, that's it.
Boom, that was it. You got a fish too? Yeah, pull it in. Watch out, Rocky, move, Rocky. Hey, look, we both caught it together, Tom. Hey, watch it, Rocky, watch out. Rocky, move. You got one too, Roach? He got double hooked.
Double hooked.
Look, Tom, let me get a picture. Oh, I can't get a picture. Watch out.
Okay.
Look at that.
I got him.
You got him and I got him. Hey, watch out. We both got him. That was weird.
Oops. But he swallowed yours.
He swallowed mine, yeah. This one we can probably just... Yeah, you kind of...
get the gulcher, Dad.
That was it. Watch out.
Dad, get the gulcher.
Yeah. It's all right. Just... You think it's just stuck? Oh, it probably got a fish. Take your time with it. Take your time with it.
That was awesome. We were fighting over the same fish.
That was awesome, huh? Stingray.
I don't know. I can't tell.
Hey, Rocky, can you bring this... and put this on the rod holder over there?
Why?
Here, grab that orange rod holder. Bring it up.
I almost think you're stuck.
It might be. Hold on. Don't snap it. Hold on. I got a way I do it. Here's what I kind of do with it. I do this wrap around thing where I wrap it around my body.
Yeah, so
I'm just gonna back up.
Did it snap yet or no?
Nah, give it a try. Keep pulling.
That was awesome! Yay! I just have to catch.
Did you get a bump? No, it seemed like it was just stuck. I thought it felt like it was moving. I think it's moving. It's kind of hard to tell, man. Especially with the rays.
I think we got it out, whatever it was.
Whatever it was stuck in there. Now it's...
Yeah.
Yeah, they like to bury themselves in the seagrass for sure.
Or maybe...
You got another ray? Oh. He's all fighting. Wait, hold on, I got. Just keep the tension right there.
I was like, I got bit. I lost my hat.
Now you're off.
That's
nice.
It was caught on something, and that's what it was caught.
That's what it was caught on. Yeah, we caught Mike.
Little drop shot?
Yeah, I got a little drop shot I set up here. Got all tangled up in the... Figure a little bigger hook, see if I catch a bigger fish with this one, you know?
Yeah.
Have the dink hooks on the other ones.
That rod's, I'm like, oh, this is puffy.
It's going. Shark? Yeah, it'll happen. We can catch a shark. They'll definitely bite. Nice earlier, man, when it was low tide, you could walk out like 60 feet. It's gonna be a high tide tonight, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. big ones, Tom, look. All right.
Oh, you caught a fish?
No, this is a squid. But we're gonna throw this out there to see if we can catch a big fish now.
It's upside down, Dad.
That's supposed to be that way. These rods go upside down. Knocked down. Is there a fish?
I want to do it.
It might have just been the waves.
I never fished.
We got to get these rods. See how the things come in? So we need to move these back. That's a fish. Ah! Ah, so we've had more get off the hook than we have caught today. That's unfortunate. I don't know. Whatever it is, it got off. If it was anything, it got off. I keep getting bent over here, but it just keeps taking the pull.